Hey guys, so I'm just sitting in my house after ISL class to go to my mom's. I'm gonna babysit my dog this morning. And hopefully I don't get flooded in again because I'll be at Causey. Like, and it's normally doesn't even flood that bad here. It's normally just like the street gets a little water on it. And they put water over roadway signs. So I don't know if it's like a king tide or it's just because there's so much rain. Like, there's like, I think the news said like 6 inches of rain. Like, there's so many places where it's so much worse. But, well, my grandma's got to be happy since she lives off a well. And I'm gonna go, once I get to my mom's, I'm gonna throw my work shirt in the washer. And then I'm gonna snuggle my dog and my two cats. And I'm gonna edit yesterday's vlog and upload it. And yeah, I'm thinking, no, I don't have time. I'm gonna stop and get food, but I'll just raid their cupboards, my mom's cupboards, and look in the fridge and find something I can make. Yeah. But yeah, I hope you guys are having a good morning and happy Vlogmas Day 11. 11. So I'm at my mom's. I got this excited little puppy. Yeah. Oh, he's a shiny little puppy. They have bread. These are my favorite rolls. I'm just gonna set you guys. Hope you can see me. I love this. They're from Safeway and they're delicious. Joy's retainers. I don't know what I want. I'm gonna look through the cupboards. Thinking toast, but then I just remember they don't have any bread. They just have croissants, and I would like actual bread. Noodles. There's nothing I want really in our snack drawer cupboard, which is what you guys are in right now. I probably look really great shoving my face with a roll. Those are cups. Those are bowls. Let's see what we have in our fridge and freezer. Ooh, burritos. I hope I should have a burrito. Food plans figured out. Okay, bye, Avery. What, you want a small piece? There you go. So, I finished off a small bag of meat and a little bit was left of chicken and biscuits. And every time I reached into either of the bags, my dog Avery would just go, am I gonna get some now? Huh? Please, 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 please. Yeah. Miss Baker. I love you. You know you're not supposed to be, yeah, you're supposed to lay down when people are eating. You're not supposed to beg. I love you though, Avery. Look what I have to deal with when I'm trying to edit at my mom's. Like, look at this little girl. If you watch Zoa's Vlogmas, she acts just like her little puppy, but at the same time, she acts like a cat. It's like, I'm just here for no reason. I don't want you. Even though I'm having you pet me and I wake you up in the middle of the night to get pets. Yeah. My little dork. Yeah. Roll out the battery and the city falls. What? Can I? Because deeper into Europe. Can I get down here? One ghost town after another. And watch my stuff on the DVR? Do I? Fuck. Don't walk on my thing. Please don't walk. Okay, you're sitting. Walking on my computer. Really? I'm trying to do important things. You're just gonna sit there? Oh yeah, and yawn. I don't know, I just went to ABC Family. Let's see what it is. It is 48 hours of hard evidence. I hate how it goes to HD channels. I'm like, oh, I like Doc McStuffins. Yeah. I guess it'll twerp, but it doesn't leave me alone. I love you though, Missy Mill. I named her Missy after Doctor Who, the master who changed her name to Missy when she became a girl. And then my mom added Moo to the end of her name. So I'm just like, whatever, it works. I'll see you guys later. So I just woke up from my nap. My mom's home, she brought me lunch because she's awesome. I had a mama sleeping on me. Mama, because she always sleeps on someone if they're on the bed. Mom, did I turn your David's blanket off? It's a heated blanket, so I want to make sure I turn it off. I'm going to finish editing now because I said, Avery, let's go take a nap. So I did. Okay. I hope my computer's not dead. I mean, I have a charger and everything, but I feel like all of you seen me today do is eat and eat some more. No, well, I'm sorry. Okay, let's go. Boop it up, boop, boop. Okay, you good?
This is the coffee pot drawer.
She wants to show you all her Christmas presents that she helped pick out and now gets to wrap.
Oh, it's all wet.
Yeah, it's raining outside.
It's a Keurig 2.0, model 300, K300. It holds water in it, and it's got a thing that is really cool. It's a touchpad. This, and I got coffee, and I got a thing to make that I put my own coffee in. Make coffee, and this is for David. We have
donut shop blend.
Wait, no, this is for David. The milk chocolate and the dark chocolate.
Ooh, I might steal some of his dark chocolate.
And this is my donut, medium blend and morning blend, light blend.
Light roast, you mean?
Light roast, yeah. Yes. Oh, and these. Because I'm a cancer warrior.
Just Fight Club. Hey, yes. Mom, don't you know the first rule of Fight Club is don't talk about Fight Club? Pretty. What are you two doing?
Yes.
My cats are being rude.
So I love my presents.
Ha! I'm taller than you. I love my mommy.
I love my baby.
Oh. I'm on a chair right now in case you couldn't tell. There's an Avery. Avery!
I love you.
I love you too. So I'm on my way to BAM. I have my video uploading at home. I have my mom watching to make sure everything goes well. I'll get an email in the middle of BAM class. I don't know what we're gonna do today. Who knows? I have a dilemma. I'm pretty sure my friend's not gonna watch this, so I'm her Secret Santa in BAM because someone traded me her for. So I have her because she didn't know what to get her, and I'm like, I know what to get her, but I already got her a present because, you know, she's my best friend, so I'm going to get her something for Christmas. And I'll give it to her at our Christmas party, but I don't know if I want to get her at an ASL, but I don't know if I want to get her another Christmas present for Van, which I'm thinking of doing, but, you know, money. So, who knows? And by the way, Letterman's jackets are so comfy and cozy and warm. I'm glad I spent money on this. Like, it was a good purchase. Because I like paid for half of it, so. It was close to, it was like a $2 off, $600. I did letter. I've lettered 3 years in a row now for band. But a bunch of people say that constantly. Like, bro, you go to state, we go out country and march in another country's parade. I find that pretty badass. I don't know about you. Yeah. So hopefully that vlogmas day 10 uploads well, and I almost titled it vlogmas day 9. Cassie, it's not day 9, it's day 10, honey. Get your shit together. semis. There's so many semis. I hate semis. Yeah. Well, I'm gonna go and pay attention to driving now. I mean, I was, but I'm really only using one hand. I've got under class and it's still pouring. Oh, I like this song. I think go. It's a good rock at this song. I just want to stop reading. Okay, I do need to rock at this song. I'll talk to you later. I'm gonna film her reaction to my thumb. Ah. Yeah, there's like no thumbnail at the very top.
Why not?
Yeah, I'm getting coffee. Near enough. I got coffee. They give candies little, I'll show you in a second. They give little candies, I just dropped my debit card. It's in my car, we're all good. They give little candy canes, so that's adorable. But yeah, miniature dance party guys, and coffee. Guys, to fill up over half my tank, it was only, oh, it's the final price. I'm looking at my receipt right now. It was only $17.90 to fill up over half my tank. Like, that's pretty bad. Oh, and there's only, oh, that was a turn I normally take. Oh, well. I could take the one up here. Sorry, I'm trying to pay to drive me. Sorry. Gas! Cheap! Badass! I would have showed you it, but there was an impatient couple behind me. I'm like, I'm not even gonna show them. Because that means I have to get in my car to get the receipt or get my camera so I can show you guys. Just their facial expressions put off. Like, I'm a major bitch and I'm done with today. That was their facial expression. I'm like, okay. Gonna go. Now I'm on my way to work with a full tank of gas, coffee. Go. Take on the rest of the day. Hey guys, guess what? I'm actually getting out of work at a decent hour. And if by a decent hour you mean 10:30 with a half hour drive back home, decent hour. I thought I wouldn't get off till midnight, so I mean, there's that. I think I got an 8-hour shift in, I'm not sure. I'm gonna go home. probably watch, catch up on all the people I'm subscribed to. Let's see, Cody Julie, Zola, Athlete, all of them. I think, no, I already watched that. Have you guys watched The Avengers of One Direction Part 3? It is amazing so far. Yeah. Window quit fogging up on me. Yeah. I'm happy to go home. I am so tired. I just keep on yawning. But I'm nice and warm in my Letterman's jacket. I mentioned pettit for my nose. But seriously, if you are able to afford it and you actually want one, I would suggest getting one. Because I'm lucky I was able to afford it. I'm so comfy and warm and I love it. And that also makes a great pillow. I don't have a first period, and Miss Ramsey's like basically our mom. She said she would adopt us. But she technically could still adopt me. I'm not 18 yet. Even though we do have some people that are 18 in our class already, and I'm like, I just have my like my baby blanket I've had since I have a lot of blankets my grandma's made me that I've had since I was a baby. Like I have my actual baby blanket, and there's the one that I've had since I was three, and then there's one I've had since I was three that I have a very huge emotional attachment to. Like I can't sleep without it. Like it gets really bad. And I get really super duper cranky and I turn into a 2-year-old and sometimes I'll throw fits like one. But you know how little kids, when they're hungry and they get a low blood sugar, how they act out? I've done that before, cause like, it didn't help, I was super tired on top of that. I'm just running nonstop, go, go, go. But, I mean, you do what you gotta do. I am grateful for the position I'm able to be in, to be able to work as much as I am, to actually be able to have a car and pay for gas, and be able to go to college and whatnot. I am so grateful to be in that position to be able to afford everything that I have and whatnot. So, I'm gonna end the vlog here, you guys. I love you. Happy Vlogmas Day 11. Have a good night. Happy holidays. Merry Christmas. Merry Kwanzaa. Merry Hanukkah. I think that's all that I know about. You have to inform me in the comments of anything else. Okay. Bye.